Jonah.
Hi.
If I buy this souvenir at Eastern State today, then I might not have money to get food at the park later. That's if then thinking. All right, let me use another example. If I get this $13 thing of chicken tenders at the park, then I might not have as much money for the trip tomorrow. Okay, so guys, if then thinking is a way to use our future thinking skills to plan ahead.